At High Point University, hundreds ran up and down stairs until they hit 110, each one representing a flight climbed by first responders in the aftermath.
We should be remembering those that lost their lives and gave so much.
All corners of the triad renewed the same pledge to never forget.